There is too many last minute niggas out. Excuse my language.
Oh yeah. I get around. Still clown with the underground. When we come around. Stronger than ever. About to get ready. All respect to those who break their neck to keep their hopes in check. Cause oh, they sweat a brother majorly. And I don't know why your girl keeps paging me. To tell me that she needs me.
Cake by Patrick. Patrick Farr. Praise the Farr. Happy Thanksgiving. I got a little bit of cake. Got that recipe from my grandma. Yeah. Y'all ain't gonna die. Twinkle will be over later. So, yeah, I'll just keep y'all posted on how this Thanksgiving goes.
BJ Jr.
Right.
Excuse me?
She like a
BJ Jr.
Super
mixed up.
Just threatened
to
tell
her mom.
Yeah. She's still scared of her mom.
Her attitude.
She's
nothing
to do with
you. What?
Now she like Brit.
Who was this?
Wait, for real?
Oh, you
yeah.
Like, the host to do that to Jim from Becky?
Well, that's where it came down the line.
I did. I spent Vaseline all in the 2 months. Blamed it on Jennifer. And then they put the pressure on, and she admitted it.
That's terrible.
She admitted that she did what she didn't do?
What?
That's terrible.
How old was she? One of many
that's
times.
Why.
I broke Rudy's sunglasses once.
Blame
it on Jennifer.
I did. You broke that horse, didn't you?
Tell me.
That was my everything.
They were your scapegoat.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I guess we shouldn't feel so cool.
Oh, no, y'all did this. Hey,
that was her.
Hey, I don't care. That's my oldest daughter.
And she wasn't saying pussy, she was saying color.
Color.
It's like a big old baby.
Baby Huey. Thank you for your prayers.
Chris said,
prayer change.
Is that what you said?
Watch.
Prayer change.
Because whenever I do that, she gets so embarrassed.
She bone now. She bone now. She do it right there.
Sometimes I be talking to her in her voice and she don't even know.
Chris, what you
she tell me?
I'm like, prove it. I'm like,
whose cake is that?
Yours.
Is it good?
No. It's bomb. My eyes, I think it went cross-eyed a little bit.
This is a tad bit.
Jamal's went cross-eyed so bad. Okay.
That was probably the flour, because I know I got flour on my face.
Okay. It was fun. Sort of, kind of.
We didn't have all the people that laugh.
I know. Yeah. That's what I told my dad. But what kind of came out of my mouth was, the people that I like are over here. And he was like, oh, excuse me?
I don't know what that was.
Please stop.
Don't judge me.
I need icing with everybody.
No, because I didn't like it how it was none over here.
Everybody, we just got done.
The lighting on this video is going to be terrible.
We at my sister's house with the dog that you saw the other day. And we want to tell you how we feel about Thanksgiving.
It was very strange because we had Thanksgiving dinner at my mom's house. And I didn't like that because I wanted to be over my grandma's. And then she was like, well, we have the tradition here.
But it's okay, y'all. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning here. No, I'm kidding. It's like 1 o'clock.
It's 12.
It's like 1 o'clock in the morning here. So, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning. But, how I feel about Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving was a nice tradition. It wasn't Christmas. That's how I was feeling the whole day. I was like, I wish it was Christmas. And then all of our family ain't even come over. So stop talking in my thing.
I don't want
to. Dang. We about to go to sleep. So I'll see y'all later.
Ladybug.
Everybody tell Twinkie to shut up. How do we feel? It's the next morning.
Ow!
I'm weak. Give me my cover, it's cold. So, I've been up since like, that's blonde twinkle, everybody. I've been up since like, 8 something. Had to go take care of some business, now I'm back. Being lazy. Twinkle over there being lazy, I'm over here being lazy. It's cold. It's winter. Who are you texting?
Morgan, because she's trying to have a movie night. I'm probably not gonna go. Anyways, my Thanksgiving was good. It was kind of weird because I had to.
You said that last night.
Oh.
Can y'all hurry up?
I'm hungry. It's 12 and I haven't eaten anything.
We're going to Raleigh's. You got money?
I have a quarter.
What are you going to buy with a quarter?
A quarter.
I can't.
But it's twice a quarter. It was fun though. We came over here. We chilled a bit. Mm-hmm. We thought Roz was a ghost, but she wasn't.
Turned out to be human. Shocker.
I was happy.
Because who wants to see a ghost?
No one.
Do you want to see a ghost?
I don't. I'd end up peeing my pants.
Mm. Ghosts are scary.
They are. Spirits, that's a whole nother thing. Wait.
I was over there like, what?
One day I saw an angel before them. I think. I don't know. It was something white and I got scared and I ran to
making a fool run. So Twinkle. Okay, she don't want to talk right now. I guess she got her feelings or something.
I'm not.
Passenger, buckle up your seatbelt.
Sorry!
You're gonna die! What's Twinkle doing?
I'm texting.
We're at Riley's. We hungry. Time to go. I think that car was looking at us. They was just standing there too.
Well, if they got a problem, how about they knock on the window?
We're moving. They can't run this fast.
I'm like, there are some people.
We gotta do better than this. Both. This is not funny at all. Both. Funnier than this.
I'm pretty sure y'all just gonna unsubscribe.
We dare you to.
I will blow all
y'all. Who's the faithful ones out there?
Guys! Oh, wait.
We can't be faithful. So for the last time, it's Jafar.
And Gloria. I mean, dang it.
So, we just wanted to give you a little glimpse of our Thanksgiving. We had a fun time. It wasn't as big this year, but you know, we had a good time. So, if you like this video, we want you to like, comment. I can say it to you, dumb face.
If you liked it, like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah, Gloria, get off of me. This is...
And subscribe.
Get off of me. I can't.
Please like, comment, and subscribe, and comment down below what was the funniest thing that happened during our Thanksgiving.
Tell us what you did from your Thanksgiving.
It was the funniest thing that happened.
Right, and just say anything. You know, we want to hear from
you. And have your friends subscribe to us.
It's officially Christmas.
It's,
I think
November 25th.
It's close to it. Well, it ain't no more holidays, you dodo face. So
come on.
Look at her paw on it. It's mine. Oh, I'm weak.